part of their baiting is to cover themselves with mud. Oh my god, they're awesome.
Wow.